Morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day.